because of you.
That's so.
Excellent.
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! Make this my final hunt, the end of all things.
I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... Kinda miss having that extra symbiote strength right now! People into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. You're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Sirius Echo Chamber. Could come in handy. Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. great reverb in here. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. There's the engine, but no power. How do I get the bell into that hangar? Here we go! Yes! Super echo of a quarter.
Whoa!
Symbiotes!
How'd they get uptown so fast?
Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. The pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there. Use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Work! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
That was dope. Nice one!
Yeah.
We did it.
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the windows.
Yankee?
The Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Harry? That's Harry?
Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things.
That's it.
Spider-Man, it's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive. Gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
It's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here. Oh, wow. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. My turn. Pete, they're near the heart. That's good. Good one! They're getting close to the weapon! Nice!
Yeah.
We did it. Let's get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things. Genki? What's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?